Apo Park Chapel. Matatapos lang ng 9 AM Mass, Seventh Day Novena, in honor of St. Pancratius, whose feast day we celebrate every May 12. So we take a walk of the inner side of the Paco Cemetery, Paco Park Cemetery. That door leads to the outer wall. So, ito ang labas ng bibingan dito sa loob ng Paco Park. Old trees. This could be more than 200 years old. If this park is 200 years old today, this year, 2022. So itong mga nakalibing ito, 1913, 1901, 1911, 1909, Agaton Araulio y Almistica. So yung marami, hindi na makita ang lapida. Walang lapida. Iilan lang yung meron. Don Juan Tiburcio, 1911. Eternal rest grant unto the souls of those departed, O Lord, and all the souls in purgatory. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. So, this ends our walk at the Paco Park. Laki ng puno, ganda. Okay, now we exit. Thank you, sir. National Historical Shrine. This area where the remains of Dr. Jose Rizal, the three martyred priests, Fathers Mariano Gomez, Jose Bulbos, and Jacinto Zamora, and other great Filipinos were buried, is declared as National Historical Shrine by the Office of the President, Republic of the Philippines, in commemoration of the centennial of the Philippine independence, the first constitutional republic in Asia. 1988. Okay, that ends my walk at the Paco Park.